Hat deinen Sand. Deinen Sand. Okay, boys, we pop the fuck off. Ooh, this is scuffed a little bit. Are you guys seeing this? It's like a, like, zzz. You guys see the zzz?
Boner alert.
It's probably because of V-Sync. Yeah, it was because of V-Sync. View distance. We could make that better in a minute. Max it out. What about vehicle density? Guys. This is gonna be fucked up, dude. This is gonna fuck up. And it looks fine to me. Okay, now we're gonna, guys, I don't wanna ruin the game, so we're gonna do a game capture first. So we don't fuck this up. Like this, and then bang, this should work. Right? You guys can see it? Nope, we can't. We'll go like this then, fuck it. Just go like this. No, we're not gonna do that. We don't need a chat, trust me. Can't save it? No, it does save it. Just don't worry about it.
Hey, yo, I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? Hey, what's your name, son?
It's Luis, man. I don't think that's such a good idea.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places. But I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Chat. He doesn't know. Pepe Lafo, no. Pepe
Lafo, don't tell him, chat. The PE4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people. We're your friends. Me and me brother here.
Why are you telling him we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for him to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people. Fuck your cause. That shit's over. Island's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody island. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you! Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do!
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half a Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night!
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Save fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
Diablo, qué mierda!
This guy shoots once, one guy in the chest out of three, and then starts yelling.
Yeah, like I said, man, everything's a little fuzzy.
Well, if you think of anything else, Mr. Lopez.
Yeah, sure. I'll give you a call.
Thanks.
Oh. What's the tunnels on? They're supposed to be on. And vehicle density.
Yo, what's up, Bobby? Chris?
What? No bag juicer, did it?
Hey, Tony, it's me. Yeah, there was a bomb at the bank. The place got robbed. Nothing to do with me, I swear. Some Irish guys. Anyway,
where you going, bro?
Listen.
Hey, is that the guy
Okay, so wake up. You hear me? Wake up.
Nico.
Hello. Hey, mami, ¿cómo está? Yeah, I'm sorry. No, I was working late at the club. Yeah, mommy, don't be like that, okay? I'll be home soon. Look, I gotta go. Okay.
We have tearing because I'm playing on 2.24 years.
Who the fuck is it?
It's me, Tom.
Oh, whatever. Come up.
Oh, how are you?
White
I'm
socks.
Good, boss. How are you? Ooh, you look terrible.
That's good, because I am terrible. Fucking wretched.
What's wrong?
Oh, the usual. Boyfriend thinks I'm a cash machine. One nightclub catering to the rich, mindless crowd. In the city with the rich, mindless crowd is suddenly poor and mindless. Another club catering to the gay and decadent crowd. With the gay and decadent crowd suddenly think decadence means buying outrageous new throw cushions instead of getting loaded in a bar. And every half-wit, part-time hood in this city thinking, I know. Let's put the squeeze on the club owners. They must really, really want to substitute my inadequacies with their money because, after all, they want to stay up all night talking bullshit to morons because they enjoy it.
It sounds pretty usual.
Oh, thanks for the support.
Hey, that's what I'm here for, boss.
Yes, you know, if the bodyguard business partner thing doesn't work out, you should consider a career as a fucking life coach.
A what?
Never mind. Did you speak to Troy?
Yeah, he said he loves you, but he can't handle working the door at a gay club anymore. He says people are laughing at him.
Who's laughing at him?
I don't know. I think the little people who live in his head. The ones stuck in 1955.
Oh, I love those people. And what's up with Desi?
Yeah, he says he saw you last night.
The what?
Yeah, and you was holding court with that Chloe Parker until 4 a.m.?
I was?
Apparently so.
Oh, my God. 45 years old, and I get my kicks doing blow with 17-year-old kids whose only claim to fame is that people know better what their vagina looks like than their face. I should be sent to prison. Shouldn't I?
Yeah, most definitely. What's this money? Did you rob your own club? Tony, I just went to the bank for you, man.
I don't want it in the bank.
Hey, Tony, the door was open.
Tax evasion.
It's easier to get into your apartment than into your nightclub.
Yeah, we have an Oguido policy at the club. Here I ain't so sure.
I can't add the titles in mid-fucking scene. Chill out, dude.
Spick.
Yeah, who's a fucking taco, Tony?
My business partner, Luis. Gentlemen, watch your language. We're in the great melting pot. We're not spicks or guidos or fags. We're proud Americans. Luis, this is Vince and Rocco, relatives of Gracie.
And credit is to you. And guess what? We ain't here about Gracie.
Oh. Beautiful. That's a start. I guess we don't have to beat you two lovers up.
Yeah, good one.
See
good
you later. Good. Oh, nice to meet you, Muscles.
Fuck, there goes payroll.
Who the fuck were those two assholes, T?
Fine men of the cloth. Who the fuck do you think they are? Ancelotti goons I borrowed money from way back. Never mind. Amateurs. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go.
We need to go to Hercules.
Chat, hold up, chat. We need to do one thing. Display subtitles are on. Guys, they were on the main game. I don't know what happened. Some of that. Graphics. I need to fix something also. Fuck, dude. Guys, if you think it's off, I don't know what to do. This should be fine, I think. Should be on, right? VSync should be probably be on. Oh, this might crash it. Nope. Okay, we'll leave it off. We'll leave it off. It was worse, right? It was flickering.
XQCL.
144 instead of 240? Okay, we'll do that. Where's that? Where's...
Way too dank.
This should be better. Guys, this game is not meant for 240 frames. It's just not. Guys, I think it's flickering. You guys see it? Oh, it's better now. Super, fixed.
Order a copy of Wing It today.
Chat, last thing I want to do.
Presentation software.
Give it up, Tone. Where'd the cash come from? Don't tell me you've been running a skim job.
I'm 100%.
Last thing. I need to remove screen capture. Wait. This should work. Got it. Holy shit. Easy clap, dude, because it's all fixed now. Everything is fixed.
Damn it, Luis, you know me. Total transparency.
Sometimes I wonder if you brought me on as a partner just to share the blame when the IRS comes knocking.
I was investing in your industry and acumen. Don't look for anything sinister here.
That's what you say, T. But I'm kind of suspicious. Maybe witnessing that robbery made me paranoid. And maybe it's just hanging out with you.
Louder.
Who the fuck are you?
Mouse wheel up and down, though. Aha.
Join the dots.
Come on, man. My brand new car, dude. Only put times 16 on graphics? Times 16? Is that gonna lag you?
Here we are.
This car's in break! Put it on. Okay. Put a bit more audio, like this, like that. And then we'll do a display. Graphics. Okay. Times 16?
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Troy, get over here. A very important client is coming tonight. We need complete discretion.
Hey, you know me, Tone. Don't ask, don't tell.
Military grade.
Hey, this is serious. He's paranoid no one will buy his next CD if they know he'd rather be singing cabaret than rapping. As if people buy CDs anymore.
True.
Sure. Look, I really need to talk to you,
Tony. Blah, blah, blah. Another time, Troy. We'll be at Masonette.
God, when was this game made? What the DLC? What year is it?
Troy's getting anxious.
We should all be getting anxious. The nightclub business
and
is going to
saying
shit.
That nobody buys CDs. Holy shit.
Time to be charming, Lulu.
Alright, Tone. Hey, Al.
Wrong. I mean, dude.
I gotta make some calls. You work the floor.
At the time, I was using like LimeWire and Reese. Okay. Dude, they got no juice! You get a surprise if you dance with ladies, it says! Outside the VIP and drinking game. Okay, should I move the camera down a little bit? Yeah, we'll move that down a little bit. Sorry, but that's today we're like settings Andy, but I'll make sure this is good. Okay, guys, yeah, the game said that if we get a dance, dance game, and we win it, we get a surprise. F for instructions. Left just start dancing. Blast. What the fuck did I fuck it up? Big boy with it. Hold. Come on, baby. Hey! Here it comes. Check this out. Shock. Almost there, boys. Way to go, Paul. Way to go, Paul.
Just wasting my resub message smile.
Yo, what's up with the cameraman?
My digits. Don't lose them.
Excuse me, asshole.
So what was that?
I'm told one of your friends is causing trouble out front. Can you go help Desi?
You know who it is?
I don't know anything about it, but take care of it, Luis. No nonsense.
Guys, you called me asshole for no reason. She's gonna go tell everybody. Oh, okay, GG. Fuck, dude.
Why you laying your hands on me like that, man? Luis is my boy.
Luis is his
half
boy.
The people in here say Luis is their boy. The girls all say they're fucking him. I don't care if you're his damn mother. You ain't coming in. Not in them clothes. Not with that attitude.
Enjoy looking for a job in this economic climate, motherfucker.
Yeah. Yo, what the fuck, eh?
Tell this clipboard and earpiece motherfucker to back off, Al.
Back up! What's the problem, D?
Earpiece motherfucker? What does that even mean?
Go inside, I got it.
Yeah, go relax. Go inside, man.
No, mommy.
You need to go relax.
Later for you.
Guys, shut up, okay?
Jeez. Wow. Downtown's really changed you, man. You too good to take money from me and Enrique now?
You know it ain't even like that. Okay, you don't pay for shit in here. Okay, you just can't be looking like you came from selling dope on the corner.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Tony, what do you think?
But we
Desi
look
wouldn't let me dress like that, huh?
You see what I mean?
Come to think of it, Lou, what the fuck are you wearing, huh?
Yeah.
Go home and take a bath. Do nothing else. Put on some clothes, huh?
Yeah, I had a complicated day, okay?
All right. So take some time off. The girls in there could use a night off, too.
We are there.
Bye-bye, gentlemen.
Nice boss you got there. You stuck a fucking fag.
Mike, come on.
Hey. But yours was bullshit. You gonna take us back to the heist or what?
Yeah, that was rude. Sorry. Hey, lady. I have right away, bitch.
I've been thinking about this. How many days a week you work this morning?
7 days. Junkies need junk, rain, sleep, or shine.
You ain't no postman, look. You a pusher. All those hours, you make more slinging meat at Burger Shot than risking a bit on them corners.
Sound like 5-0. Shit. You think Enrique could get a job at Burger Shot? What's your IQ, H?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shot with an IQ sub 80?
They just about to let me wash the goddamn dishes.
You see what
watch
I mean,
where now? You're going, dude.
They don't even have dishes at Burger Shot. All this shit is polystyrene. There ain't another job in the city for this dumb ass.
Jesus, this place is so bad.
Considered,
you don't get no pussy working Burger Shot, neither.
Ivy League motherfuckers can't find work. What you think Rick is meant to do?
Work them corners, man. Work them corners.
IQ don't mean nothing, man. You guys are better than this. I don't want any of us to go away again.
Then come on board with us. We can start selling our own product. Your connections, man. We'll have the whole city on our gear.
I took a bid for you once, man. I ain't going back there. You think I put in all this work to go back inside?
Yes, smile.
Prison was the best thing that happened to you, L.
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
Before you went in there, you was a skinny little shit, and now you pumped up. Don't tell me that sugar daddy of yours would have been interested in the scrawny fucker that went away.
Little Luis. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much, man.
Here we be. Thanks, Luis.
Later, Zell. Tell that boss of yours we'll be back same time next week.
Yeah, see you on my huevos.
I don't know what it means. Oh, this is the jammer. The breaking in this game is insanely hard. Look at this, ready? I'm gonna set it so we can, and I'll break it. Look at this. That's as best as I can do. That's not realistic. What are you on about? How? What are your breaking in real life, dude? This is Lewis's apartment. Sleeping on the bed will save the game in advance time by 6 hours. He's worth potential.
Marvel fans, airy just American weeps. Marvel fans, airy just American weeps. Marvel fans, airy just American weeps. Diarises.
Send in save progress. Achievement was signing up? No. My failure is retry? No. Oh, I'm gonna offline account.
Hey XQC, it's my birthday today. Can I get a feels birthday man? Feels birthday man, feels birthday man, feels birthday man.
No. No. We'll fix the chat. Play damage, 0% card damage, 17%. Wait! We get points for how well we do! Oh, come on, man. You can repeat him to increase your score. Scroll down, make enough on the account. I'll do it in a minute.
Hey, can you guys help me out? I missed the last hype train and now I'm gonna be late for work.
Scrag is to quit the mission task screen.
Frog emote to cheer me up. Wide peepo happy point underscore right sparkling heart. Love you, Felix. Love you, chat. Love you, M Omega Lol D's.
Luis?
Yeah, it's me, Tom. Things go smooth at the clubs?
Made me wonder why I need you around at all.
Oh, great. I might just take a vacation then.
Come on, I was kidding. The clubs fell apart without you. So that bank robbery on the news could have been an opportunity for some positive PR.
Fuck that shit. I don't need any press like that. Not with the way police treat an ex-con in this town.
Have it your way. See you soon.
See you soon, buddy. Chad, we need to get new clothes, I think. Chad's clothing time. Ooh!
Pepe laugh, right pointing finger.
Dog shit.
Loop de loop, loop de loop.
Dog
loop
shit. De loop. I like
notice
the suit.
This chat is so fucking trash today. Away
I like
time.
That too, though.
Why maybe because if the you cuck a lord. XQCL.
Let's go with that, chat. Chat, we're going to business, dude. Need to look good. This looks tight. I had to open the things like this, right? Some help at Mizanet come by opening hours. Let's see at the loft TXX. That's your bro? It is, it's not.
Hey man.
Hey bro.
Tony in?
Yeah.
This is some degenerate shit.
Maury. No, Maury. Maury, no, I got the money. Seriously, that's not the issue. No, I just want to make you happy. Is there anything else my team can do for you? No, we do events, parties. No, anything you like. Just give it a think. All right, bye-bye. Dick.
What's up, D?
Oh, I don't want to think about what's up. Come on. There's something I got to take care of. All right, think. Think. Ah.
Hey, Mr. Tony!
What are those tissues, dude? I never understood the cards of that.
My business partner, Mr. Lopez.
Yusuf Amir. What is up, homie?
Not much.
Hey, you guys want to join us maybe for a bit of this or a bit of that?
We'd love to, but we gotta go deal with some business.
Okay. Hell yeah.
Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care, huh? Whoa. And if you ever want to talk about franchising this place, huh, just give me a call.
We will. We absolutely will.
Aye. Let's go. I'm in the mood, baby. Ya wallahi, ha, ha, wallahi, ha.
Wallahi, what does that mean?
Chinatown.
Beep, boop, beep, boop.
Take this gun, Luis. Just in case.
Just in case? Oh, this is some sci-fi shit.
I know a guy who gave me a deal. What can I say? It helps to be prepared. You didn't just do that, did you?
Tony, man. We're going to Chinatown?
Smell the coffee, buddy. I just love crawling out of crashed vehicles. Shit, that was my fucking car!
Fuck you!
Come on. We've been through enough together to not let a stupid car get us down.
When did you become the kind of big shot who could throw away cars like dirty underwear? Jesus, Lou, no wonder our business ventures are going so fucking well!
Wait. Was that good? Did we go faster because of this?
Dragonheart Plaza.
Down on the side of big business and property.
So you know like the tissues they have? You know like when you wear a suit?
I got this gun for you.
What's the point of that?
It helps to be prepared.
I don't understand. Is this like a cultural thing?
This is hardcore.
Yeah, well, I know a guy.
Hey, I don't get it, D. The clubs are making money.
But we always in the shit.
You think it's easy keeping you in the manner to which you've been accustomed?
What is it called, man?
Me? You're the one keeping the male beauty queen. If there's something that might kickstart the economy, it's that guy's spending habits.
The cocaine economy, maybe. But I don't think those guys are having problems to begin with. Well, we're not heading out for dim sum. Rocco's asked to talk to someone.
Lorenzo Guido pretending to be a gangster? Now I wish we were getting takeout.
Hey, we're in debt to the kid and his uncle, and he's got the ear of one of the most powerful families in the city. We gotta at least pretend to play ball.
This car, dude. It's hard to drive. Fuck the red light, then.
Pick up the Algatine patch at your local pharmacy today.
Not bad. That's okay. Chat, I want to make the radio a bit higher. Radio. Are you fucking kidding?
In that case, I guess my brother is in good hands. You take care of that prick.
It seems the definition of family loyalty differs in your country.
The marketplace has a value for everything, and I guess that a disloyal Jew bastard ain't worth shit to me, brother or no brother. Such are the heady joys of consumer capitalism.
A system that's flaws are becoming increasingly evident.
That's right, I forgot. You little yellow people are commies too, huh? Both sides of the fence? You know, I grew up watching Your Kind getting killed on the TV. Hell of a show.
I'm sure, but perhaps the show wasn't as much fun as the reality of that war.
Perhaps not. Now I bid you farewell, sir, and don't do all that smack at once. On second thought, you know, go ahead. Do.
Okay.
Boo.
Hey, watch it, you greaseball fuck.
I apologize for our associate's uncouth manner. I can only say that our partnership with him is one of necessity, not volition. Please, you must be the famous Tony Prince.
Ah, notorious, maybe. This is Luis Lopez, my business partner.
Hey.
Mr. Pelosi has led me to expect much from this meeting.
Ah, yeah, about that. Rocco has a tendency to promise more than he can deliver. So that must have been weaned too early.
Yeah, we're not weaned at all.
As you can see, we are already behind schedule on this project. We need you to, how do I put this, to clear things with the planning department and to ease some licensing troubles.
Hey, look, we're not lawyers, okay? We run nightclubs, pretty badly, too. We got enough trouble keeping the licenses on our own clubs, okay? We don't do licenses.
Before I was being polite, Mr. Lopez, but I do not have to be. Mr. Pelosi made it clear that you are not in a position to choose who you help and who you do not.
Yeah, well, that kid's got a big mouth, okay? And he ain't in no position to be writing checks for us, okay? We are not going to be able to help. Period. Let's go, Tom.
Sorry to waste your time, Mr.
You are not going anywhere until we have an arrangement.
No, I'm afraid we are. There is no arrangement. You got a problem? Take it up with your boy, Rocco.
You are not negotiating column inches and bar tabs, you insolent fuck!
Dude, chill out.
We are serious people!
Really?
Yeah, really!
What is wrong with you? I was supposed to be the irrational idiot with the anger issues.
I got anger issues, okay? The guy threatens to shoot me because I can't arrange a liquor license for him. Please, give me a break, T.
Oh, God. Oh, they're coming for us!
How'd they know?
Kudani! Why couldn't we play along?
He's a marked man.
Come on, just peek out, dude.
Oh, shit, what's happening in front? I can't bear it.
Hey, we don't want to fight you.
Check yourself. We're being shot at.
Get over here.
Jeez, I almost died, dude.
Fucking
it's on now. Don't move up to me.
Hey, Maya! Don't let me get back, all right?
There you go.
Oh, I'm ready.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
where my ancestors
are! What the fuck?
Cool, Tom.
Labs run.
Down there, Luis. Can you check it out?
Yeah, we have a lot of loot. Get the fuck out.
Come on down. He threw a grenade. Fuck. What did we get into?
Does it matter?
Oh, grenade.
Just do that.
Hey, tablet.
Absolutely.
You got me angry now.
To many more,
my Pinani
Stream Felix XQCL.
Guys, we missed Pinani. We can't go without it. Armor. Aha! Your guns. Oh, there it is. We got it, boys. We got it. More armor.
Shit! What are we hanging around?
Stop me then!
Come on.
Give it to him, man! Every other one's gonna
stay home!
Damn. Chill out, you angry motherfuckers!
Come on, man! Stop fucking stalling, dude!
Can you check down there, Lou? Thank you, partner!
Whatever you say, man.
Cover me one!
Fuck this!
Oh, we have one handgun, one shotgun, and one, one SMG.
Clubs are yours, Luis.
That means that's my group. You can keep it.
There's no aim assist.
Fire some.
Yo, be fair with us, man.
Buy soda. Why not? What kind of soda is it? It's like an Arizona or whatever. It was $1.
Shit.
Just get in the fucking car.
I'm a wreck. Drive us to the apartment, will you?
Deliver transdermally and discreetly.
The armor, fuck yeah.
Pick up
the refresh armor. Ah! Okay, what are we driving?
I never thought we'd get out of that place.
All
that was worse than spin class. My fucking heart.
Hey, you need to look after yourself.
I'm soaked through. I must have lost 3 pounds in sweat.
Easy.
Yeah, don't go looking for him, right side. Michael's big mouth nearly got us killed. Fuck! When I get a hold of him?
You won't do anything, Lou. You'll play it nice. We can use this if we're smart.
We were dumb enough to walk into the death trap for the kid. I doubt we're gonna pull brains out of our asses now.
Leave it to me.
You're gonna call Rocco then? Rip him a new one?
I got a feeling we ain't the only ones who'll be ripping him, Lou. God, I need my pills.
Don't take that shit, T. I'm serious.
The pills. Chat. Next mission, we're gonna do a 90% or more. Trust it. 90%. Time for it to loud. Are they? Okay. I'll fix it.
Talk about franchising your club!
Hey, those conversations are usually Tony's department.
Mr. Tony gave me your number. There are some other matters I need to discuss before we get down to the real shit.
Hey, if Tony gave you my number, then it's okay, bro.
Great! Come hang out at my apartment. It's right on the Middle Park. Prime location. One of the most exclusive in the city. Top dollar shit. You'll love it.
Yeah, all right. I'll be by sometime.
Top dollar shit.
Don't wait up.
Shut the fuck up, man. I could cap your ass, man. You pulled in junk, look at that. I'm feeling.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Oh, dollar.
Hello?
Is that a bank?
Hello? Hello?
Hey, man. Hey, nigga. What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it, man. Seriously. Fucking A. You know, for real, man. Yep.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs. Hot ones, not cheap.
Nice.
Hey, man. You want to join in?
No, I'm cool, man. Cool.
Yeah, of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they'll look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
Okay.
Yeah, wow, good for you, man. Good for you. Listen, so what do you want?
You see this city? I own it. Everything. Seriously.
Really?
No. But one day. I'm building 60 skyscrapers, man. Condos, penthouses, luxury apartments. Serious shit. But I tell you, oh man. Oh, I love this song. You know
oh, it's a jammer.
Oh, yeah. We get A-Rap money.
Hey, you know that? Now with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I run it. I run everything. I'll show everyone. I mean, look at this shit here. This is a gold phone. Solid. Beat that, Daddy-O.
Ah, great, man. That's great.
Any oil punches? Any tiger owners?
Hey! I'm the real deal, nigga!
Come on.
I'm the real thang.
Sure, bro. Sure.
So what do you say? You gonna help me out? Tony says you can handle yourself.
Maybe, man. What do you need?
I need to shut my fucking father up.
Whoa, I ain't killing your father, bro.
No, I know you're not. I needed to get a helicopter for him. You know? And I found it. It's a military issue. Beautiful machine. Sexy. The company that built it, they have a display model on their boat. And that will shut him up. You know, show him I've got good connections, you know, and pay him the respect he deserves.
A tank?
Is that porn playing up there, bro?
No, man. That's real women. Trust me. And I ain't paid shit.
Okay, so
sure,
you
dude.
Want me to get you a
Everyone
helicopter,
be sure to
and that'll
say
make your
hello,
dad happy.
Yo, Mr. You.
You better be the real deal, man.
You know, I tell Tony that we work together, huh? I'm going to make you both very rich men. We'll open up nightclubs all around the world. China, Pakistan, Timbuktu, fucking too, anywhere you want. But you know what this means? You and I, we are brothers. We're partners.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there. I've got to attend to some business. Ladies! Prepare to suffer!
Okay,
ow! Wallahi!
Alright. So many cops! Holy shit! Guys, it's like every time I look at like a clip or like anything with New York City, half the cars are cop cars for some reason, or taxis. And it sure is. It's a big city. False. It's not false. That's like saying every building in Toronto City is a fucking pizza. Every big warehouse in fucking America is either a Target or a Walmart. That's actually true. Because I always thought that Walmarts were like, you know, there's like one per like neighborhood or like one per like a region or something, right? That's not what it is where I live. And I moved to America, dude. But there are like two Walmarts within like 2 or 3 miles. Like, what the fuck? Walmart is a huge fucking store, man. Why do you need so many? Good for you. It ain't good for me, dude. I'm not complaining. It's a good thing. Wait, they have a yacht. Yeah, there's more people, but at the same time, dude, let's be honest. I don't need that many fucking... Wait, how do I get there? Do I have to yoink a boat? In the water, dude.
We call this little baby the buzzard. She will pick the bones of your enemies clean.
Damn. Steal it. Peace out, motherfuckers. A what now?
That's military issue!
This ain't like any other chopper I've flown.
Whoa! How do you even drive this shit? What do we do now?
Luis, my man.
Hey, Yusuf, the chopper took a little damage. You ain't gonna be able to give it to your dad.
This is a shame. At least Papa cannot be disappointed about the gift he knows nothing about.
See you later, bro.
Okay. Really?
Hey chat, I just wanted to remind
can
you
I yoink
that
the boat?
You just lost the
probably
game.
Probably not. Aw, please tell me we got the boat at the back still. Holy shit!
Portugal omega lul, Portugal
okay,
omega
lul,
P omega lul.
Phone?
We call this little baby the...
Okay, boys. Attempt number 2. Just get on it, dude.
This guy's not meant to be here. He's taking
imagine
the
getting
chopper.
Offended by a game
fuck,
from
man. This is some hardware.
Either go up! Guys, I can't do this. I literally cannot do it. It's numpad. Numpad and W and whatnot. And he's on the phone now!
Hey, I got it!
Alright, homie. Now, the guys you took it from are some inappropriate individuals. These are some terror cell, war criminal enabling motherfuckers, motherfucker! The real deal! Take out the boat with all the guys on board!
Bro, you sure?
It's the right thing to do, my brother! Fucking go for it!
I don't have three hands! I don't! The game thinks I have three hands!
Yes, sir, now!
Wait a minute. Wait, I got this. Easy clap.
Warning, missile lock detected.
I ain't dying in this thing.
Warning.
Divinity, how long is this?
Fuck this!
Warning.
Do you have any idea how fucking hard this is? Any idea at all? Dude, you have to control WASD, right? For your directional movement. Then you have to do numpad for orientation, space bar for aiming, then mouse buttons for shooting. False, swim false. Yeah, I'll just control in a minute. Try it again, though.
Fuck you!
Warning.
Missile
lock detected.
What the fuck?
Warning.
We can dodge it. Go up. I can't see nothing. What is that camera?
Shut him up when someone walks into your room to tell you that you were mourning for a few
months. Dr. Weed, motherfucker!
Lack of vitamin and DXQC.
Yo! This shit is nice!
Doing it?
Warning.
I ain't dying in this room. Eat it, buddy!
Warning.
Dev?
This is crazy!
Bitch to a crisp, my dude. You can use the mouse to fly. Seriously? You can use the mouse? Please don't tell me we have to fucking land this, dude. We can't use the mouse, it's not working. We cannot use the mouse. Nope, can't.
Where are you off to? Come on!
Fuck! Oh my god, oh my god!
I love you, XQCL.
That's really that, guys. That is. Try again. Use shift. What does shift do?
Love you, man. Kisses. Heart in chat. It was me and Moxie. We dropped down, they wasn't ready. Our aim was mo fucking steady. We roll up on that bitch going SKRRRR, SKRRRRR. Hey, man. Love the content. Been following for a while.
Louis!
I wanted to share the love since my sister is going into labor. I cannot believe I am going to be a father.
Come on, dude. Well then I tried this. Cause we didn't fucking try it. I guess I don't know the buttons. I don't know how to pull up the phone. Up. Nope. D-pad. They're not working. Because I'm in the water. We didn't have this problem before.
When you play story-based games, it's like running nails down a chalkboard. Stick to playing Battle Royals, Cutlord.
Why, I was never known or never really played that much Battle Royale on stream. Literally ever. I only played in for fun when I had fucking free time. Want me to drown? I don't know, I don't even know how to dive. Holy shit, dude, that's punishing. Can chat, anybody on the controller tell me what is the button on the controller? To conduct
by XQC.
The chopper. Anybody knows? Triangle. Arch of altitude, I got it. Thank you. Thanks for caring, dude. Much love, then. God, that was hard. It's legitimately difficult.
Luis, my man.
Hey, Yusuf, the chopper took a little damage. You ain't gonna be able to give it to your dad.
This is a shame. At least Papa cannot be disappointed about the gift he knows nothing about.
Ken.
Hey, man, I don't remember. Is this the Ballad of Gay Tony? Then, Gaki Hyper, underscore, L, L underscore.
How do you shoot him? So why? Why?
XQC, you are complete garbage. I hate you.
I don't know how that's funny, but what do I do?
Poggers.
I don't know how that's funny. I really don't.
Less than 3. Juicer mode enabled.
It's frosty, but you say, oh, you can't play game till I end. When I add the limit, you feed me more information. Chat sucker. He's
hey, those guys ain't around no more, Yusuf. I'm gonna trust you that there was bad news.
Yeah, of course you can trust me, man. We're brothers now. Blood brothers. They were the baddest cats out there. Shit fucking cats. Just bring the copter to my helipad. My best boy Ahmed is waiting for you there.
Okay.
Cheer up, brethren. Don't think about it. Yallah, think of the palaces we'll build together. The zoos we'll build. Endangered species you thought didn't exist no more. Saber-toothed dodos and shit. Women in gold cages. You name it. There's everything to be happy about. Dreams, amigo. Dreams.
I got the go, bro. Keep on dreaming.
Okay. Fly safe.
Uh-oh. Oh god, please. My controller is disconnected. Okay. My controller DC'd.
If you can hear this message, say hi, Raven Ox Smile, less than 3.
Fucking clap, I'm so crazy at this game.
You must be Lewis! Dude! Crazy ride you got here!
Tell me about it, bro. You're a med, right?
Why is it question mark? I popped up.
Crazy motherfucker. Some serious military grade shit. He could have had all the gold in the world, but he's obsessed with what they want selling.
Oh, what happens now? Oh.
G
Jesus, 75%. Jesus. Where's my car? Wait, where's the car?
My sprinkler goes like this.
Well, chat, sorry, man. Might have to commit a federal crime here, boys.
Comes back like...
Oh my god, grandma, you got me, dude. That hurts me. That hurts so...
Sorry about that.
Don't fuck around with me, dude. How do you think of this view?
Oh, by the way, stay off Algonquin Jukes Expressway. Keep off that.
V?
Yeah, that's right. Keep
off. Look at this big burger.
Watch out, yo.
Peace out, my dude.
Hi, XQC. How's your day? XQCL.
Oh, where the fuck have you been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
I don't pay for as soon as I could. Sleep with half the women in Liberty City, no doubt.
What's wrong with you, man? You're acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that? You think I like being like this?
Then what's wrong, T?
I fucked up. Good and proper. I work at Algonquin Nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up. I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything.
What are you talking about, T?
I don't know if it's that idiot Evan, or the economy, or this fucking cocaine, or the pills, which I am not taking anymore, but this time, Captain. I fucked up.
Oh. I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man. I'm such an idiot.
Things have been bad before, man. You get us out of it. I fight. You plot together, we get out of it.
Awards, what is that?
Sure, but we've never been this fucked before.
Hey, you saved me, man. Made me. Gay Tony, will always be the king of this town. You are this town.
I sold a business to two different people, and they each think they own the lot. Man, we're fucked.
Wait, what?
So I'll go tell them they gave you the money as a present. If they don't like it, I take them to the special VIP room at the bottom of the West River.
It's going to be very crowded in the VIP room. These are not nice people, and there's a lot of them. And right now, you and me have to go play nice with one of them so they don't start sending Rent a Goomba into the club. Fuck!
It's gonna be okay, man.
Yeah, whatever. Meanwhile, there's this blogger, this nebbish with an internet connection, bad-mouthing me all over town. Do you know this guy? The celebrinator?
Celeb what?
Whatever. Come on. All right, who's the girl?
There wasn't a girl, man.
There's always a girl.
True.
We're meeting Rocco at the driving range.
Chop up low HP. Do we need to heal up?
Fucking Rocco. After what happened in Chinatown, please tell me we're gonna take a 9-iron to his legs.
Look how crowded this piece of shit town is, dude.
There was a time when the name Tony Prince meant something downtown. If you think I signed up to be this Boy Scout mafioso stooge with a big grin on my face.
Yeah. Stooge ain't too much glamour neither.
Money makes a man do strange things. Pussy makes him do stranger things. But luckily, I'm not susceptible to those perils like you are.
But they don't get you killed nearly as much, if recent times is anything to go by.
Don't underestimate it, Luis. The snatch has brought down empires bigger than our own. Come on, he's in here.
Golden Pyre, Pier.
Oh!
Rock, hey, how are you?
There they are, the spick and the fag. Tony, shit. You got burrito breath. You ain't been eating Mexican again, have you?
Yo, Rock, you invested in the wrong clubs, man. Maybe split sides is more your vibe.
The lawnmower goes shirky.
I'm sure I would have found that funny if I spoke spick. Real shame, I'll have to ask my maid to translate.
25, get this rock, my dude. But, Anox Lion, thanks so much, man.
Out of this union prick who's Anox Lion, thank you so much for 25 years, opinion of himself. These fucking guys, stuck in the 1970s or something.
Where is he?
He's right down there. Fuck!
You fucking
Hi XQC, love the streams. Hope you are having a good day. You two chat less than three.
I'm gonna get down there and go talk to him. You hit him with some balls when Mars Ben's reform gang chat. To, huh? Yep. You think you can do that for me, Louise?
Yeah, I'll give it a try.
Oh, please. Too far.
Much love, XQCL.
You Dominicans is meant to be athletes.
Bend the knees. It's all in the knees.
You want to step
Monk
up?
W
be my
cap.
Guest.
What?
You ever swung one of those things before?
For
Fuck Christ
off.
Sake?
Now concentrate.
5 months follow the Shinoza. Chat, I have never done this before,
there.
But can I get a Kappa 1, 2, 3?
Breathe,
thanks.
Lou. Remember to breathe.
Got it. Let's go, baby!
You gonna tell me who's holding out?
I'm the fucking boss.
Okay, Mel Dabrowski with libel says he ain't gonna comply. He's working down Columbus Avenue.
I ain't letting you off that easy.
I told you all I know.
Why is he moving it?
Damned if I know.
Don't Rocco have someone else to hit the batting cage for him?
Yeah, boys, here
You've
we go.
You've met the guy, haven't you? I can't imagine he's got too many friends.
First try. Got it. Run the balls!
Yes! Who else? Come on! I hear Jack Duffy with the TWU might be with them. Okay, now fuck off already!
This don't add up.
Let me go!
What is it with that guy moving the cart?
Where'd you learn to play golf, Lou?
Right here, right now. Needs must, don't? To be honest, I never fancied the game. I find the clothes you have to wear kind of unflattering.
Damn, I think I have a miss.
You pulled it!
Oh, we still sort of hit him, though.
Smoothly does it. Come on, now.
That's an undershot. Fuck, man.
Get your fucking eye in, Lou!
I hit him again, though.
You're not gonna wear any tour championships, that's for sure.
This is it, I think.
Ah!
Run the head!
Oh! There's gotta be someone higher up. Give him to me!
This is way over your head, dickwad! The head of the LTA is with the Messinas. You can't do nothing! You guys are fucked, okay? The Messinas are gonna be all over your ass!
We gonna do something about that.
This is a base of building up to 25 years of titles, man. Whoa, dude! What am I shooting him?
Oh, I'm fucked! Help me!
I don't want to think about the trouble we've been in if they kill Rocco.
It's me or you, bro! Me or you!
Guys, I have 1 HP, literally. Any armor anywhere?
Fine. Say that to his face.
Much love, less than three.
Guys, I had 1 HP. Can I not redo this? Of course I can. We're fine.
Okay, I'm helping with the shooting this time. You can't carry me through this like
this. This is hard to drive, chat.
What have I gotten us into? You've got a license for these things, right? We're
I'm trying to shoot the tires out.
We're fucked!
This is flat. Shit, did it too fast then. Is that what it's even cost? One of those things. A golf cart. You look fun as fuck to drive, dude.
Push it, Lou. Come on. We're nowhere near top speed in this thing.
Oh, really, though?
1K.
When you become the golf buggy specialist?
Oh, I don't know. Just get us out of here 2K. And shut up. We only got 20K. One behind us now. Thank Moses. Oh, fuck. Shit. Lou.
Yo, D, I just love your new friends. Fucking fantastic guys.
Thanks, Lou. Sweet of you to say so.
Woo. Okay.
That was love a pleasant outing, Rock. Where's that person with you know what? We square?
I was wondering where they were.
What you borrowed? At those points? You ain't even making a dent on the interest. Besides, I'm about to have to do all the messy work on this guy myself.
No, but I told you shit. I told you everything.
I'll see you girls later.
Jesus!
XQC, you should play Control sometime soon. It's a very fun game.
Oh, yeah,
come on, let's head back to the apartment.
What, in the caddy? Is that what's called? The caddy, dude?
Hey, Joe, I'm really warming to that guy. Like a back case of crabs.
Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one.
Thank you for sharing.
We're business partners. We share everything.
The emphasis is on business, bro. You can keep your crabs to yourself.
Sorry, man, but I really got us in the shit here, Luis.
Tony, man, you gotta calm down. You're really pushing me.
Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail, and this was a two-man operation like it should be, then maybe things will be holding together better.
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid errand like a chump. You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you got your fatwa of the day from.
All right, all right. Maybe I'm taking you for granted. I'll change. I'll be better.
Yeah, thank you. But I don't believe it. Here we are, bro. Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something. I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
I feel you there, T. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
Morty. Why 70%? The chat, next one is gonna be 9%. Hey!
Someone's gonna die!
No! Like the yellow light. Don't you fucking dare turn it. You're not right away. Give me that shit.
You, get out.
Thinking about having children.
Sorry, I beg your pardon?
Don't do something stupid.
Fucker.
I love babies overnight.
Stop my dude.
Get out of my way, yo!
Babiesovernight.com.
No! No!
Punk ass bitch!
I went to the front! Is that not why we have seatbelts on?
Don't ruin your body for someone that's going to hate you in a few years and steal money from your purse. I love babiesovernight.com. Babiesovernight.com. New bundle of joy.
Please
fucking bitch!
guys, the brakes are really bad in this game. They're very bad. The handling is very difficult to handle. To manage. Dude, I could have killed him, but I didn't. What a nice city, dude. Guys, what was that? What is that? What is it? It's static. Wrong spot.
Hey, Tom, what's happening, boss?
You've been hanging out with Teal behind my back?
I've been trying to make us some money. Yeah.
You have anything to do with a little boating accident that went down and it's all over the news?
Me? I don't even like swimming.
Good, because the people on that boat were good people. Freedom fighters trying to stop people smuggling in Asia.
Really? I heard there was... Shit, I heard...
No, I'm shitting with
you. Is that better car?
They were arms smugglers. Pitched to some of the worst governments in West Africa. But I had you. I fucking...
Oh, it's just a carjacking. Stay calm, bro.
It's the same.
Hello. Can you be real with us and say if you're ever going to play Fortnite again? We love Fortnite puppets, we love Fortnite puppets, we love Fortnite.
Yeah, that's gotta hurt.
Fortnite. How did you even get there? Nah, we need to do a pathway. A pathway, how do you pathway? Hey, look, a burger.
Watch yourself, yo. No.
Luis, what's gotten into you? Why haven't you been helping out at the club?
You serious, man? I've been running around this city getting shot at by assholes. Doing hits for assholes and hanging out with assholes so we can keep these places running. What else you expect me to be doing?
Standards have slipped, Blue. We're dead without this revenue stream. Just keep an eye on things, okay? Desi's at Masonette every night. Just talk to him and he'll explain everything.
Okay, put your feet up. Relax. Enjoy yourself.
Go here? No, my car, dude! I just got it!
Oh, you're a bitch!
I just got this car, man! Is that a burger? No, it's not. Ditch it? I'm not gonna ditch it. It's a better one, then. Guys, why is there traffic on the bridge? Is that even a thing? Unbelievable, dude. It is! Get the fuck off the road, man! Missed the exit. Sorry, my fault. If these are the bad drivers, I'm sorry. I'm the bad driver now. I apologize, dude. Don't mind me. Think it's wild, is it?
I fucking talk!
Remember this voice, Al? You too busy to hang with the family, bro? Let you and me and Enrique go out.
Is out? Nope.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to hang with you on H, but the schedule don't permit.
Man, I don't know why I called you in the first place.
It's all right, man.
Ouch. Man, I am sorry like a motherfucker.
That's what the internet says. Let's check on the West.
Guys, we can't hang out with them, guys. We're too busy. We have goals in our lives, man. We can't afford this.
Sunny right now. Doppler Calamity 5 showing some weather sliding across the area as time goes on.
They were innocent. Okay, so what?
Focusing on my southern regions and not getting very far, so then getting off to the north between these two fronts. Aren't they delicious?
Look at this driving, dude. Perfect. And stop.
Hey, Lou!
It's Luis.
Yeah, whatever. Come here, give me some love right here.
So what'd you want? Tony said you needed a favor.
Well, I look like a charity case to you.
Can I plead the fifth on that one?
Ah, that's funny. You're funny. Yeah, you're fucking funny. Funny for a guy with all those pecs. She got the lats of a little girl, and man, you need calf implants. Look at you. And, you know, I'm guessing just from looking at you.
Calf implants?
You ain't exactly packing a 10-inch hose, man. Me? I make girls wince. Wince.
Just to level with you for a minute,
Jesus.
Bro.
Jesus.
Tony owes you money. Tony's my boss and my friend. So I'll help you out a little. But if you mention my hose again, I'll put you in the fucking ground.
Jesus Christ, man. You're pent up. Come on, I didn't mean anything by it. I apologize. All right, look, let's rewind. We'll restart. We'll relax. Huh? Come here, page one. Give me a hug. Huh? Give me a hug. That's it. Now, where were we? Oh, well, if it isn't my brother the ghost.
Maury, what are you doing here, bro? And who's this guy?
It's Lou.
It's Luis.
Right.
Luis.
It's nice to see you too, little brother. Jesus, you look pale. What, somebody die?
Unfortunately not, man. What are you doing here, Maury?
I am thinking about moving back home. You see, I've been hearing some stories about you getting somewhat, above yourself. And I'm worried about you.
Well, don't worry about me, man. I'm fine, okay? I'm gonna be just fucking fine.
Jesus, who is training you? Man, I ought to be horsewhipped. Look at you.
Why is everyone always dancing and shit?
You're like an awful, like a big pale mess. And you're fat, bro. You're fat.
Screw you, Maury, man. You're
perfect. Yeah. Chiseled, tan, handsome. I'm the dream ticket. Yeah, Mom always warned me that you were a lazy kid.
I bet you've been juicing. Of course I haven't.
Smell a liar.
Ugh. No, no, no. Yeah, I smell it on you. Fear. But I'm back now, baby B. I'm back.
Oh.
And your life just got fun again.
Come on, Lou. Let's roll. Oh, and Fat Boy, you better let your friends know about me. Because kibbutz number one is back in town.
Shouldn't.
And this time, dun 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 dun, it's kosher! See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Fag.
Okay, that's too far, man.
Chase point when you are ready. Engage.
What is this fucking car?
What you need done, Maury?
Oh, we got some very intense shit to handle.
Now, I'm hoping you mean you got some boxes, bro. Something like that. That's about as intense as I'm willing to get for you.
Wow! It's incredible! He looks like a man, but he talks like a pussy.
Maury, man, you're a business guy, so you should stick to your business shit. Don't get involved in stuff that's out of your league because of some small man syndrome that makes you overcompensate.
Well, there's nothing small about what I got going on, Lopez. Take out the monster? I'll whap that shit on a dashboard and see what you think.
Yo,
you'll think it suddenly got dark in here. I'm talking serious blocks of sun shit.
Oh, man.
You just don't hold me responsible for your inadequacy issues after that, huh? Oh.
Whoa, don't take nothing out, bro. Keep it to yourself. Keep
what
the monster away from
you.
And listen to what I'm saying. This shit comes from the heart, okay? I don't want to see you getting in over your head. For a man of your height, it's gotta be easy to do.
Whoa, whoa, slow up, dog. I think you're mistaken in your impression of me. I look like a civilian to you.
You look like a lot of things, bro. A lot of neurosis in one tiny package. End up like an army knife without the edge.
You think because of my loopy little brother that I don't swing on the dark side?
Hey, I never said you weren't a swinger, man. Come to think of it, you might have seen you on one of them west sites.
All right, enough with the jokes.
We've
got on 3 years this way. Look at these 9 to 5 chumps after us.
Fuck the toll.
You wouldn't accept the wrong car or the wrong job.
Who's the
counts? Why on earth should you accept the wrong child? Visit Eugenics Incorporated International and get the perfect baby. Satisfaction guarantee.
What are you gonna do, buddy?
Rubbing me the wrong way, yeah.
Helping to run Hercules. I say shit you wouldn't believe.
Hey, how many guys got the chance to get into some
either.
Foreign legion shit when they're 18? You were probably still sucking on your mama's titty at that age.
I was doing time, bro. And leave my mama out of it.
Things I saw over there were insane, dog. Insane? I'd tell you about it, but then I'd have to kill you right here. I could do it, too, with my bare
hands. Way, Burger.
Wouldn't even think twice about it. But I won't, Lou. I won't, because I like you, dead. Special forces don't even begin to describe my shit.
Special.
Is he? Get down to the docks. Can you hear me? That's why I asked you guys. Is it loud or not? You guys said no. It's loud.
You! What the fuck are you doing here, Maury?
Oi, vey, motherfucker!
Dude, we told you we ain't in business with you no more. You're a rip-off merchant.
No more cooperation, my friends. It's hostile takeover time. Hand it over.
Fuck you, Maury, you midget prick. You ripped us off for the last time. Let's get these fuckers!
You're not gonna do shit.
What the fuck is this?
Just fucking die, dude.
You got me angry now.
What? RPG!
Take out the fucker with the rocket launcher or we're ass raped!
Move out!
Let me just thank this guy. Let me go home.
Are you kidding me? We need armor ASAP. Get to the jetty. Fuck is the jetty? Somebody's triggered.
With one of these bombs strapped to him. Let's do it, Lou.
Let's do Vladistorm FM. Clip it and ship IT. It's okay. Chat, they'll call back. We're fine.
We're going after them, Lopez. We'll be back, Maury.
took the screen and zoomed in. Oh, is it actually?
There's some bombs, man. Now let's take those bitches out for good.
Those fucks tried to blow us up with a rocket launcher, man.
Well, I know. I fucking saw it, man.
I mean, they can do whatever the fuck they like to do. You're annoying. But nobody...
Are you kidding?
Bullshit, Lou. Fucking bullshit. The logistics.
Guys, I got bugged in. Literally bugged in. It's fine. It's all in the control. We're doing fine. Yeah, nah, it works that. I didn't know how it works. I didn't know how it works.
Grab some bombs to them boats.
They didn't tell me. Oh, it does tell you.
Yo, what the fuck were they doing with our rocket launcher? What kind of business you trying to take over, Maury?
A prop. Sweet.
Easy.
Only two more to go.
Boys, one more to go.
Yes, you made you, Fox. Woo, we did it, man.
Bomb blubber, my dude.
Now you can take me back to shore.
Yeah, I got the sun in my eyes. Music louder. Dude, I guess it was too loud earlier.
You got much of a business left now that we've taken out all your employees.
Imagination.
It's because he's talking.
Luis, let's leave the logistics to me, huh?
Hey, I'm more than happy to leave everything to you, Maury. In fact, I don't want to be no part of any of this shit.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but you and Tony are business partners, aren't you?
Sure.
Well, I own Tony. Ergo, I own your ass as well. Get used to it.
Hey, no one owns me, bro.
Yeah, nobody owns us, dude. What? That's just weird, man. Who says shit like that? Across, oh, that's a little nice building. A pier. Fine. Go for now? Four? Guys, yeah, boats are hard to drive in.
Here we go, bro. You're gonna get out of my face now?
Woo! Sure I am, sure. Hey, you did great. I'm feeling real bullish about you, Lou. Real fucking bullish.
Good to know.
Hey, you come by soon. We got some more shit to discuss.
Fuck you, Maury. We help him out and he thanks by saying that he owns us. Thanks, dude. Bog. Go to Tony. Save now. Oh, we can't. Oh, is that a helicopter? Hey, hey!
I guess it ain't your thing.
Feels okay.
Sorry,
now.
Dude. So it's the way the world then.
Showing off in Liberty City. Static selector on the beat.
I should sue you for stressing me out.
Selector on 102.7 The Beat, where hip hop lives. All my Liberty City people, be careful tonight. The streets are real crazy. Okay, big shout out my stick up kids, borrow the borrow. Static Selector, watch out for those LCP.
This guy's fucking dead.
It's The Beat 102.7 Liberty City, baby.
I'm shit.
And this guy's tank driver. Chat, I think we should lower the fucking car density. Look at this, it's crazy. There's traffic jam on every corner. How about a Willy? Can you, Willy? New York City. Oh shit, dude! Okay. It's control. Comes.
She's a man eater. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater. What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's
Buzz
Tony?
Buzzkill.
What's wrong with? Hi, Evan. You're looking cut. Hi, Evan. Like a drink? Hi, Evan. If I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan, where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look, I always thought that even for a coke boost and steroid junkie,
hey,
you were a particular
QC,
asshole.
Thanks for
okay, I'm just gonna admit that.
And
now would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Ah. Hey, Tony, get up.
Ah, piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Ah, piss off. I want to die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it.
Yeah.
Come on.
Don't die.
Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Poppy. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
So we have something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
Excuse
me. What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point.
Holy shit!
Fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, puppy. Come on, you got it.
Rolled.
I'm good. Fucking Adderall!
Fuck you.
Wait.
What?
I forgot something.
It's terrorphobic.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You want a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs do you want? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry. As much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay. Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work. You know that?
Yeah, go do it for him. Yeah, we got this. We can do it. Let's get it. Oh, come on. Sticky bombs. Hit the bike? Because I was always very confused by the control layouts that these companies do with their games, dude. I get it. The game was meant for controller, for controller. But when it comes out on the fucking PC, dude, these mouse and keyboard controls are fucking ridiculous. They really couldn't give a flying fuck about it. Yeah, I get it. You can fix it. I get it. But the basic layout is crazy. I know how they think people play these games, dude. Texture. Alright. Move it up. Well done. Did my chat completely froze, chat? What's happening? My chat completely froze. I think Twitch is lagging. Guys, chat isn't dead. It is generally bugged. The chat is generally bugged. The chat is dead, it's debugged!
Going somewhere.
I missed the train. Go from here, dude. Hey, that was a really nice saxophone. You guys, can we actually loot that? Let me see. Some motherfucker? How about you play me a tune? No? Okay. Nice kick, bud. Come here. Ow! Fuck you! Can we get this? We can't. kill him for nothing. He's old. Sorry, what was that? Oh no, please no.
Pepe good clap.
Oh please no. Please no, dude. No, it saves. It says automatically. Get this line of no, guys, it does save though. Look. It's not for reset, trust me.
Hey, yo.
No, there's no way. We did the last thing last time. Chat, we did the same thing last time. Well, we didn't make a profile and it said on its own. What happened? The exact same thing happened last time. I'm confused. Can we tell what happened? We did the same thing last time. The exact same thing. Okay. 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 Dude, I'm okay. Yeah, I need to change. Give me a second. I need to change shirt.